In other news now, sources say Prime Minister Modi has expressed his anger over the incident which had involved the BJP MLA Akash Vijayvargiya last week. We should remember the MLA there who was arrested, sent to jail for assaulting a civic officer on duty, assaulting him with a cricket bat. The entire incident that was captured on camera, according to sources, Prime Minister says such people should be thrown out of the party. Our Deputy News Editor Meenakshi Bhanja getting us those inputs here. Meenakshi, this has been a condemnation that has come in from the Prime Minister himself, given that this is a BJP leader, an MLA who has been elected by the people is whom we are talking about.
Well, that's right, sir. And while it is a veiled condemnation, we all know that the messaging from the Prime Minister is very clear on this one. And he has expressed complete lack of satisfaction at these sequence of events that have unfolded. And you rightly mentioned that this parliamentary board meeting is a very high body meet of the BJP, which saw the Prime Minister express his deep sense of displeasure at this particular incident. And he sent out the message as to how it was completely unacceptable. And no matter who engaged in such conduct, he or she has to be proceeded against. And with that sort of expression, while it was a veiled attack, while no names were taken, but the messaging from the Prime Minister has been very clear on this one.
Right. Okay. Meenakshi, thanks for getting us those details.